Hey guys, what's up? It is Vito324 coming at you again with another BeamNG Derby gameplay video. This is episode number 58, and I want to thank every one of you guys for continuing to watch my videos. Last week I posted a iRacing video, Turning Laps episode number 2, and to be quite honest with you, I didn't get too many views. So that tells me that you guys aren't really interested in iRacing videos. So if you are, go back, take a look at the video, leave a comment, or just leave a comment in this video just saying, you know, you want to see iRacing videos, you don't want to see iRacing videos, you know, what gameplay you guys want to watch on my channel. I do want to make this a video game channel and not just a Beam channel. So with that being said, we're going to start the episode off with some compacts. This is the mod that I'm using is the Mini Mania. I will include a link to the Patreon in the description. And speaking of the description, I'm going to leave a link to my Twitch channel because I have recently switched back over to Twitch for my streaming. I'm no longer streaming my regular gameplay stuff on Facebook because I got a copyright claim on Facebook for a sound that's actually on my streaming software, so which I shouldn't have gotten the copyright claim. So I'm no longer going to be streaming on Facebook. I will strictly be streaming on Twitch. So with that said, you guys, let's get smashing. Whoops. So I'm going to count that as a win. All right, so we are going to move. Do some full size. Some full size cars here. So, yeah, like I said in the beginning of the video, you guys, link to my Twitch channel will be in the description below. Had a dispute with Facebook, and I'm not happy with Facebook, so I'm just going to go ahead and not stream on Facebook anymore. I'll stream my derby events on Facebook, but not my regular gameplay stuff. So this car that I have built here that I'm running is the Olds sedan. It is built to the super stock rules for the Crash Course Nationals. I actually won the heat number 4, the last super stock raffle car. So I will be competing in that show. It is coming up on Father's Day weekend in June. It will be streamed on Prodigy Gaming on Facebook. So with that said, let's test this car out and see how it does. Oh, that caddy's got junked. Wow. Man, this thing is an axle killer. Ooh. That shot right there just hurt my car pretty bad. There we go. Took the win. So, all right, guys. Those were, this has been a pretty good episode. It's probably one of my better episodes I've posted in a few weeks. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. If you guys did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Comment below what you guys want to see next on iRacing, what class, because that will be my next episode. That is something that I enjoy, and that is something I will continue posting. So until then, guys, stay safe out there, and remember, Nug Life.